bullshit me. What the hell's with you? You can talk to me, but I'll hit you.
I don't know. I don't fucking know.
It's okay. I guess.
I missed you.
You still got a pool?
Shorts are in the top right drawer.
Nature calls.
Just get your head ready to get back to your education.
Hey, okay. Why'd you do it?
They were asleep. Fucking zombies. They needed a wake-up call.
Jesus, you put your nuts on display for the whole world to see.
No way! I was tired of waking up every morning thinking, what the fuck am I doing here? So I shed my skin and headed home. Adios, Duke! This is where I want to be.
We love you too, buddy.
Return of the conquering hero, eh? We missed you. George says he can at least write a postcard, and I say you got hands, write them yourself. But no.
Hey, Cactus.
George! George, sweetheart, I need your help a minute.
Cortez, Texas.
Do to your hand?
You used to wear that t-shirt back in 10th grade. Looked cool on you then.
Thanks.
Looks cool on you now.
Shit. Gotta fix that.
Damn. This here is a pretty thorny mess. Oh.
Oh, God damn it, you're pulling on skin with those things.
Last one's in deep.
David. I think I can feel your breath on my ass. Is there a breath on my ass?
Trying to get the thorns out. Will you shut up?
Are you getting the thorns out of my ass, or, you know, touching my ass?
I'm touching your ass to get the thorns out.
I just want to make sure the lines don't get crossed here.
They got crossed some years ago.
Once. And I hardly remember it.
I remember everything. The only thing that felt better than you putting your hand on me was when I put my hand on you.
Shut the fuck up. We were just kids.
Yeah. Sure. You know where that line is now, don't you?
You're damn right I do.
Just to be certain. Why don't you tell me where it is? Is it here?
Most definitely. Yep, just at that mark.
So that means I could touch you here. Right?
All-American, okay. Check.
And here?
David, I know who I am.
What if I crossed it? Touched you here? Anything you want.
No, go to the garage.
Turn over. Fair boy.
No! I'm not going to help you! Fuck!
You spend a little too much time with that kid. You can do better than that. You're David Welch.
Yeah, I'm David Welch. But Welch is a dirty word to some around here. I got my credit card thrown in my face yesterday. Why is that?
We all make enemies in this business.
What have you done?
What have I done? Well, paid the mortgage. Sent you to an expensive university. Bought you a new truck.
Used to tell each other everything.
Yeah. There was a time when we did. No secrets. What changed between us? Why don't you go on and give George a ride home now?
Dad, there's something I need to tell you.
Please don't. Is this that conversation where the son says to the father, "Guess what, Dad, I'm a fag"? Well, if that's what you want, it's not a problem for me. But you could at least fuck somebody who's got some class. George is a dead end. What could he ever do for you?
George knows who I am. Do you know what that feels like? To have somebody look at you and know who you are and what you want? It's like waking up over and over again. And ever since Mom died, you've pushed me aside.
I've never pushed you aside. I've pushed you to the top. I don't want you to be like me, Dave.
See, it would have been enough to be like you.
Well, I want you to be better than me.
See, that's the difference. I've always loved you just as you are. And you've only fucking loved me for how you want me to be.
What are we gonna do?
Shut up,
I'll figure something out.
This was your father's cargo. Why didn't you know what was in there? How could I know?
Over and over again, I asked him. He wouldn't tell me. He wouldn't let me in.
No, but we killed them.
I told you to shut up.
Jesus, we killed them.
Shut
we killed
them.
They must have been shouting.
Shut up!
They must have been shouting.
It's a guy like that.
They had families. They had names.
What about the semi?
They're going to burn the semi. We are going to clean up this mess. David, you've got to get in the car. Boys, get in the truck. We don't have much time.
David.
Who the fuck is that?
Dad.
You think I run this game on my own? Get in the car.
David, what's going on?
No. You can't burn them.
Come on, get in the goddamn car.
You can't just burn them!
I planned it, Dad. It was me. I'm the one who planned the whole thing.
I don't care. Just move it.
No, we need to tell the cops. If he won't, I will. You're not getting away with this.
Don't you dare threaten me, you son of a bitch. I'll put you in the truck with the rest of them. One less wetback to deal with.
Jesus!
Hey! Now get in the car! Come on, give me the gun.
No secrets, right, Dad?
No secrets between us? You son of a bitch. If you trusted me, if you told me the truth, stop! Stay where you are, God damn it! We killed them. We fucking killed them.
Please, Davey. Please.
David! Fuck!
Oh, God. Oh, God. David! David,
the
please.
Fuck away from me. Don't touch me. Fuck you! Fuck you! We need help! We need help down here!
I think I can feel your breath on my ass. Is there a breath on my ass?
I'm trying to get the thorns out. Will you shut up?
Are you getting the thorns out of my ass or, you know, touching my ass?
I'm touching your ass to get the thorns out.
I just want to make sure the lines don't get crossed here.
They got crossed some years ago.
Once. And I hardly remember it.
I remember everything. The only thing that felt better than you putting your hand on me was when I put my hand on you.
Shut the fuck up. We're just kids.
Yeah. Sure. You know where that line is now, don't you?
You're damn right I do.
So just to be certain, why don't you tell me where it is? Is it here?
Most definitely. Yep, just at that mark.
So that means I could touch you here, right?
All American, okay. Check.
And here?
David, I know who I am.
What if I crossed it? Touched you here.
Jesus.
Say you want me.
Get the hell away from me.
All right.
What would it mean if I said I wanted you?
Anything you want.
You're damn right I do.
So just to be certain, why don't you tell me where it is? Is it here?
Most definitely. Yep, just at that mark.
So that means I could touch you here, right?
All American, okay. Check.
And here?
David, I know who I am.
What if I crossed it? Touched you here.
Jesus.
Say you want me.
Get the hell What would it mean if I said that I wanted you?
Anything you want.
Turn over.